What got you involved with Forge?
Well, I was working for Faith, so when they announced the new school, I thought I'd be part of it. It's kind of a cool thing to be part of.
What was your previous job before Faith?
Before that, I worked for London School of Theology, so I was over there teaching Old Testament.
What got you and what inspired you and got you into doing the London School?
Oh, in that case, I had a friend of a friend know somebody, just one of those networky kind of things, and they connected me with that school. It was definitely a God move because it happened at the right time, right when I needed it, and it was a great experience. Loved to have it. It was amazing.
Who's your biggest hero in life?
Biggest hero? Well, I guess we mean aside from Jesus, of course, but I would say there's a guy named Jurgen Klopp. Who is the manager of Liverpool Football Club, soccer for Americans. He's a Christian guy, very upstanding in a field that's not too friendly to Christians. And what's cool about him is that not only is he one of the top managers in the entire world, so he's really good at his craft, but he's known for how much he cares about his players. Like, everybody wants a Klopp hug, so because he's just that kind of guy. He's just a super, I don't know, guy that can encourage people. So.
All right, and what was the most trouble you've received in life, and how did you overcome it?
Well, I've had lots of trouble in my life, but one, I lost my mom when I was 9, so that was pretty traumatic, but I would say that it was my faith that helped me through that one. I was in a community of faith that supported me, encouraged me, guided me, and so I think that has really been, ever since then, has been kind of more than just filled that hole in my life. It's really given me a way to process it and a purpose beyond it. So,
what do you do in your free time outside of school?
I play games. Lots of games. So.
All right, and what's your favorite verse at the school and why?
I'd say there's the one right outside my door that's pretty cool. I mean, there's a lot of cool ones out here. But Proverbs 16:32 says, "Better to be patient than powerful, better to have self-control than to conquer a city." And I think that's one of those slow burn kind of verses. You know, it's kind of it's not so flashy, but it's kind of, you know, when you can control your tongue, when you can control your anger, when you can control yourself, then you can weather storms and you can accomplish things that you couldn't by your raging against the guy that cut you off in traffic or whatever. It's not going to do anything. So that's, I like that.